Today, November 11, 2038, is the day the android people rose up against their oppressors. We've been fighting since dawn to liberate our fellow androids from the camps. We won't cease hostilities until we are free and negotiations begin to grant us equal rights. There are millions of us, and we will stop at nothing.
Stay sharp.
Shit.
Step back, Connor! And I'll spare him!
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's a spitting image.
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
Passengers only. All departures are suspended until further notice.
We don't have tickets. They won't let us on. We're stuck here now. What are we going to do?
Please don't move. security check. Please don't move. Please don't move. Security check. Please don't move. Thank you. Security check. Don't move.
I think Oliver likes you. Is she yours?
Yes. She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
I'm sorry. Oh my God, I'm so sorry. I was
sure. Shit, I don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You kind of lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck. Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you? It has our bus tickets in it and...
Sorry.
What are we gonna do? We can't stay here. We have to find a safe place for Oliver.
I'm so sorry, honey. I don't know what happened. They were right here in my bag. Come on, Alice.
Security check. Please don't move. Got your tickets?
Yes, here they are.
Okay, go ahead.
What's going to happen to that family and their baby? Will they die because of us? Thank you.
course not.